Studies have shown that seeing, reading or hearing about yawning can make you yawn. So let's see if you can make it to the end of this video without yawning once. I'll put a timer up here. Remember the time when you yawned. Contagious yawning is pretty interesting. It doesn't just happen between humans. It can spread across species too. From human to dog, and dog to human, and even chimps and wolves. Then the question is why? Why is it contagious? Is it a way of subconscious communication? Because we don't actively decide to yawn when someone else is yawning. Or do we all just get tired at the exact same time? Let's see why. Keep watching. Scientists have done research on chimpanzees. They had them watch a video of other chimpanzees yawning, and just watching others yawn in a video spread to them too. Contagious yawning doesn't begin in people until they are around 5 years old. It could happen earlier, but it's not very reliable. The same goes for dogs. They won't be yawning with you until they are around 7 months old. And by the way, if you're thinking about testing this with your dog, you should know that tests show that they don't fall for fake yawns, so walking around with an open mouth won't do much. Another interesting fact is that you are more likely to catch a yawn from a family member than friends, and more likely to get it from a friend than a stranger. If you do yawn when a stranger yawns, there's usually a significantly longer delay between their yawn and your yawn than if it were a family member or a friend that yawned in front of you. This was found in studies in Italy led by 2 researchers, Eva Norcia and Elisabetta Palaggi. One of the reasons we catch a yawn from someone else is believed to be empathy, although it's hard to determine since it's hard to measure someone's empathy. There are more studies supporting that empathy is a factor in contagious yawning, and some scientists that aren't ready or willing to draw that link yet since it's hard to measure someone's empathy. So what's the reason? Why do we yawn when others yawn? Research made by the University of Albany points to, at least in animals, that it could be a way of keeping the pack ready and alert. So it could be an instinct to keep everyone in the pack ready and focused on the task. Yawning when you're supposed to be alert might sound counterproductive. But imagine if you're drifting into your own thoughts while you're walking along. Yawning might snap you out of it. Boredom is another reason why we yawn. So if you want to keep yourself from being bored, you can subscribe to my channel to get more interesting videos like this one. It seems to partly be contagious to make you alert, although it depends on the situation, of course. If you're relaxed and ready to sleep, it can be a way of signaling that to the group so that they know it's time to relax and go to bed. And all that happens subconsciously. In fact, studies with dogs showed that the dogs became more relaxed and drowsy after they yawned with their owner to match their mood. Yawning can also be a way of threatening someone, at least in the animal kingdom. It reveals their teeth and helps keeping the peace by scaring the others, causing them to back off. Yawns can also be spread from humans to wolves. But the wolf is more likely to yawn with you if it knows you, rather than you being a stranger. Just like how it works from human to human, the closer you are with the wolf emotionally, the more likely it is that your yawn will spread. This backs up the claim that empathy could be the reason for contagious yawning. So there are multiple reasons to yawning and contagious yawning, and it's not yet fully mapped out. But there are theories. After a good night's sleep, it wouldn't seem like you would be yawning, but if you do, it could be because when you sleep, you breathe slower and require less oxygen. So when you wake up, your body adjusts the lack of oxygen by yawning and inhaling more. At the beginning of the video, I asked you to see if you could make it through the video without yawning. Did you yawn? Let me know if you did, and what time it was on the timer down in the comments. Subscribe for more videos like this. Until then, you can watch one of these 2 videos. See you in the next one, and stay interested.